our second package for today. So the notes on this one says a blue light of death, and right now we can see that it powered on for just 1 second and now it's not beeping. So let's take a look into what's going on here. So the first thing we do, we check the power, and we replace the components on the power supply, and voila, blue light of death gone. This is a successful BLOD repair by TDR.